The famous Korean car maker Hyundai has recently unveiled an all-new version of their popular hatchback car i20 named as i20 Inline, which they have planned to launch in the market in the middle of 2021. The Inline gets dramatic sportiness and bold design. Talking about the power, the Inline will be available in two engine options: BS6 compliant powerful 1-liter TGDI petrol engine and 1.2-liter 1197cc MPI petrol engine. Both the engines are mated to an optional 6-speed intelligent manual transmission or 7-speed DCT gearbox. The exterior of the car gives a powerful and energetic look and similar to the newly launched i20, except few changes. The front fascia of the car gets sleek LED headlights with inserted DRLs, a textured cascading grille, and the iconic inline badge positioned right on the front grille. New grey line on the stylish front bumper that joined two fog lights. Black sleek air inlets and red line just above it enhances its look. There is no major changes at the side profile except the red inserts at the bottom. At the rear, it receives the same LED tail lights, new sporty spoiler, rear washer and defogger. The rear profile creates a sportier look where the sloping lines are matched with a chrome twin muffler exhaust. The interior of the car gets an airy cabin, new leather-wrapped telescopic power steering wheel with steering-mounted controls, voice recognition system, updated gear handles with sporty metal accents, red racing line, and leather inserts for better grip, auto climate control, sporty metal paddles, 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, digital instrument cluster, new sportier seats and bigger boot space. Instead of its sportier look, the inline hasn't compromised with the safety. The car is packed with a number of standard safety features, which includes ABS with EBD, multiple airbags, lane following assist, blind spot detecting system, rear cross traffic collision avoidance assist, leading vehicle departure alert, intelligent speed limit assist, and rear parking camera with sensors. According to Hyundai, the car will come to the market in the middle of 2021 at the expected price of Rs. 12 to 13 lakhs. Thank you.